Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. I've done a few more training missions and caches and whatnot. I'll be gradually getting through those. Oh, I've got these to do as well. Ooh, there's a lot of bonuses in doing those. Yeah, let's see what one of these is like first. Before we push the story forward.
Hey, Spider-Man, aren't you cold right now?
No, I'm good.
This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Genki.
Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up.
Bet I could take him out quiet.
Jerry, you there? I'm trying to fix the generator. Stupid piece of junk.
Count. Nice.
Door for you, but it needs power.
That's right, I'm on it.
Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey? Maybe we should rethink this whole new form thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
The leak didn't come from my team. We didn't know new form makes people sick.
I'm gonna let you rephrase that.
We didn't know about the baseless rumor.
Thank you. Now turn off the mics and let's talk about how we contain this.
Huh. Ah. Get some tech while I'm here. Nice. Where did I come through? Right, okay, this is clearly the way to go.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
We can add camo.
Achieve a 60 combo and perform 5 wall takedowns. Ah, one of those. Got to work on my patience here and let them come to me. All right, there's 3. I wanted to see if you were safe. Why were you... There we go. Nap time, bro. Oh, okay, that was close, but we got him. Okay, well, I'm going to take him out now, aren't I? Where are you? Damn snipers. No! God, fuck. Lost my... I was so close to getting the 60. No, you don't. Yes, there we go.
That's everybody. Whew. Time to drain the reactor.
Okay, that was tough. All right, let's get this done.
Could see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Yeah, let's do that. That's probably going to be useful information in there.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor.
course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza, and no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. Nicole, remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's get out of here now.
Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Aren't you cool, Spider-Man? No, I'm good, thanks. Got my own personal heating system in here. Alright, let's go meet Finn. Well, as we're in the area, what's this hit?
Cheese bagel, total fail. Red bean ice cream was not bad though.
Fair enough. Oh, I've got some upgrades. Oh, now that is a cool look. Venom suppression resistant. Yes, I will have that. Thank you very much. Gadgets. You could probably use an upgrade. And skill points. Increased Venom Smash Effect area. Oh, yes. Probably would have helped if I read that first. Alright, as we're in this area, we might as well have a search. Ah, you're in there, are you? Thank you very much. Wait, who's attacking what now?
Need to keep that beast driver safe from those robbers. Stealing from beasts.
You're in no position to be giving any warnings, lady.
I think they called their friend. It's never just two guys.
This is a cool costume. I love it. I heard that. No, wrong way. Oh, that was a waste. No, wrong way. That one. Are you? There we go. Come on then. Ah, nice.
Thanks, Spider-Man. You should go, or police will have you here answering questions all night.
Good point. All right, no more getting distracted. Let's get to this. Let's go have this conversation with Finn. I assume that's what we're doing now.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was, he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where?
Oh, we're gonna meet the team, are we? All right, what are we doing then?
To prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The Underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Without giving away, I'm Spider-Man. Yeah, exactly. Oh boy.
Come on, Miles. Make him look good.
Alright. Good bit of acting there, Miles.
Take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. All these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the Underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
The new this week's ready? Most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh yeah, sure.
That is a really cool ability to have in terms of.
Gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form.
We're stronger.
Might be able to find some clues in here.
Oh, this is trippy. Yeah, it's nice to get a heads up. I say that using Fisk's money. Hey Fisk, how you doing?
Fisk would not like this.
I have secrets and trapdoors all over this place. Got them all. We own this power now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
Alright, some stuff over there to check.
Secret rooms on the ground level.
Great, time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Most never seen weapons like these before.
Okay. God, this place brings back memories.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
The old fish tower. Damn.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No.
Cool. Just curious.
I love Genki.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room. Lights out for you.
Why would you put money on it? Hello, everyone. Your new recruit has arrived. Hello. Not today, bitch. Hello. You're the last one? There we go. Oh no, not quite. Hello.
Take the turn.
There we go.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Yeah. I immediately thought of this one.
Whoa. Secret stairs.
Nice.
Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the new form safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
Mm.
You know we are.
Good.
I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Whoa, hello. That was awesome! I am stopping you. Yes, thank you. I need to turn those off. Alright, so I've got these. The Roxxon hideouts and a whole bunch of other stuff to do. Again, I'll do most of these offline, but we'll do one of these on video. Just so we can see what it's all about.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
gem theater.
that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
All right, let's get out of here. Nice. And I think that's a good place to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Spider-Man Miles Morales. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.